If you're launching a virtual event and you want to add the Messenger bot component or the SMS component, you are in the right place. Today, I'm going to go through your Messenger bot framework for virtual event success. So stay tuned. Hi, and welcome to the Irresistible Marketing Lab YouTube channel. My name is Ana Andrea, and I will be your host. In this channel, you will learn how to create momentum in your business by designing virtual events with automated communication. You will also find tutorials on digital marketing strategies and my favorite tools so that you can make a bigger impact in this world. Let's get started. Welcome, my name is Ana Andrea, and I help coaches and entrepreneurs, creatives like you, build irresistible experiences online and create an atmosphere where people become your raving fans so that you can make a bigger impact in this world and get more income. So, today I'm gonna give you the three-step process, the three phases framework, however you want to call this, for you to create a messenger bot that actually invites people to join your virtual event and get you more attendees and guess what? More sales. Now, the first thing that you have to do is you got to create the registration flow. This registration flow will start with asking them if they want to subscribe. Then you ask them for their email address. That email address, either you add it to the email autoresponder in ManyChat, or you use Zapier or an integration directly on ManyChat, depending on what is your autoresponder, and you connect them with ManyChat. You could use Zapier, or you could do it directly if you have one of the email autoresponders that ManyChat has already available inside their platform. Once you get their emails, you congratulate them for joining. You ask them if they want to get notified through SMS. You collect phone numbers. Now, if you have a global audience like I do, only US and Canadian numbers can be added to my SMS list. You have to choose. So you gotta let them know if they're from the US or Canadian that they can subscribe to the SMS list to get notifications about the event and during the event. If they don't want that or they can't, you offer them to get registered and get notifications inside of Messenger. You explicitly ask this so that you can use the confirmed event tag when the event goes live. Now, we cannot send messages with that tag after the event is over. So the third step that you have to do is you have to ask them to register for the one-time notification so that they get the replays, so that they get information after the event. So whatever it is that you want to do after the event, maybe you want to send them a free gift, a video, a replay offer, or just the replays for free. Whatever it is, this is the time to ask for them to subscribe so that they get that message. And that's the framework so that they register correctly to your event. They give you their email, they subscribe to your Messenger list, they subscribe to their SMS list, and to the one-time notification list. When the event is going to start a few days before, if you have to remind them about them adding the dates to the calendar, or they have to download a workbook, or they have to get some materials, or maybe they need to finish the registration through email because you have them register on a website, you can let them know through Messenger or SMS with Messenger with a confirmed event tag. SMS doesn't have the 24-hour rule, so you can send them. And when the event is about to start, you send them a message with a confirmed event tag so that they join. Now, to be safe and to be very, very safe, make sure that you go over the 24-hour rule blog that I'm going to post below in the comments. It's the official blog inside of ManyChat where they explain the 24-hour rules more clearly, and they give case studies about events and how you can use the tag so that you have that topic clear. All right, I'm gonna post it below. Now, also make sure that after the event is over, you send the message with a one-time notification about the topic that you got them subscribed to. So if you want more information about the one-time notification, go here. I'm going to link the playlist of all the videos that I have created on the one-time notification. And also below in the comments, I'm going to also put the blog for that. So if you have any questions, make sure that you comment below. And if you like this, remember to like, comment, and subscribe with the bell so you get a notification when I post another video here on YouTube. So I hope that you liked it, and remember that you have the power to become an irresistible leader, and that also means that you have to follow the terms and conditions and the rules of the tools that you're using to do the marketing correctly and not get blocked. So make sure that you go over the rules. I'm gonna link them below, and I will see you in the next video. God bless you. Bye bye.